Thank you. And folks, remember, you can follow us on Twitter or our News 12 Facebook page.